park the car in the yard? How about I hammer you in the heart with a haymaker?
Outside Diamond City. Details are scarce, but it sounds like whatever happened, it was pretty violent. If we're able to verify any further details of this story, we'll pass them on to you, listeners. Just another day in the Commonwealth, huh, folks? Right Behind You, Baby by Ray Smith is next. Someone should really explain the concept of personal space to that man.
People of the Commonwealth, for years now, you have suspected that the Institute still exists, that we are among you. It's true, but it's not the whole truth. We are here, and we are the future. Our superior technology represents the future of the Commonwealth. Today, we activate our nuclear reactor, ensuring that we will persevere long after the world above ground ceases to exist. Ensuring that mankind has a future. We have no desire to interfere in the unimportant details of your daily lives. We simply insist that you do not interfere with Institute operations. To do so would result in dire consequences. Rest easy. Know that the future is in safe hands.